This is the delightful stage and television star, lovely Florence Henderson.
Thank you. This is my partner, Archie McCall, from Midland, Texas.
This is the popular actor and talented television star,
better,
Jack Carter.
Oh, hello. This is my partner, Cornelia Kivligan, from Staunton, Virginia, and we're all here to salute Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Good afternoon. Thank you. Good to have you with us. Hello, Florence.
Hello there, Alan.
Good to see you.
How are you, Alan?
I'm fine. How are you, popular actor?
Oh, I like that better than comic.
I saw you light up.
It elongates your career.
Yes.
Besides, I'm doing much legitimate things today.
I know. We'll get it. It's not your turn.
Thank you.
Hello, Florence. Tell us about that show you're going to do down home for your folks.
Well, after South Pacific closes in September, on October 22nd, I'm going to Roberts Stadium in Evansville, Indiana. I was taught by the Benedictine nuns and priests down there. And, you know, they need help, and nobody helps them, so I'm going to go down and give a big benefit for them.
You can do a benefit concert for the Benedictines.
And for the first time, they have received permission from their bishop. They are going to entertain with me the nuns and the monks.
Wonderful. And when is this and where is it?
October 22nd at Roberts Stadium in Evansville, Indiana.
Travel for miles. It'll be a great show. Archie McCall from Midland, Texas. I know you're a student. What are your plans when you finish Princeton?
When I finish school, I would like to go to graduate school and then go on to teach English.
Well, good. Marvelous. That's a good thing to hear. Nice. Now,
and they're still. They're just because you lost, Schwartz, don't kill yourself.
They probably didn't hear that. Oh, there was a big noise. Since you're a big actor, popular, legitimate, you've moved to California.
Yes, I moved to California. Like the actor that moved out there years ago, and his manager called him after a few weeks, said, "You're in escrow." He said, "Wonderful. Who's directing?"
So that's where you bought a house.
Everybody buys a house, but you never really own it. You're always in escrow, and that's where I live, on Foothill Boulevard in escrow.
Well, good to have you there. Nice to see you back here in New York. Cornelia Kivligan, right? How do you enjoy spending your leisure time?
Well, I like to travel.
Good.
And we're living on the beach this summer. So.
Well, fine. You may win some money for traveling in just a moment. Right now. All right, you ready to play the game?
Show him.
Password, that's what it is. Florence and Jack, have the word. We'd like you to have it.
The password is wrestler.
10 points, Florence. See if you get Archie McCall from Midland to say that.
Oh.
5 seconds.
Fighter?
Wrestler.
Yes.
Good move.
I failed to point out that we were picking up a game which stood 13 to nothing. Now that with that 10 points you just got, you have now, Archie, 23 points.
Yeah.
You know, I'm so neat.
What'd
you
do,
throw away the
next
word?
Sorry.
I gotta clean up
the joint.
Why don't
we wrestle with it a while?
All right. That's why they wanted me to do the odd couple. I'm so neat, you see. All right, here you go, Cornelia.
Oh, that's funny.
Welcome to Pantomime Quiz.
Friends.
The password is expensive.
Cornelia, 10 points.
Costly.
Expensive.
You did it.
Another move.
Okay, Florence, you can win on that. Good luck, Jack. Friends.
The password is forge.
My first?
Your first. 10 points. Give the game.
Valley.
Forge.
Yes.
That's it. Boy, you could have said a million things.
No, not the way I said it.
Not the way she said it.
No, you said it very well.
Valley!
Yeah, you didn't do all that. All right, Archie, you have just won $100, which would help a good student, but here's $250 for you if you get all five of these words in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Baking.
Soda.
Rise.
Cake.
White.
Flour.
Yes.
Honey.
Melon.
Buzz.
Bee.
Yes.
Pillow.
Case.
Soft.
Bed. Sheet.
Soft.
Down.
Rubber.
Foam.
Head.
Cushion.
Yes.
Easy.
Relax.
Yes.
Handsome.
Beautiful.
Ugly.
Pretty.
Yes.
Pretty ugly.
Pretty
Archie, you play this game very well. So do you, Florence.
Thank you.
For a guy who was a lifeguard in a car wash, I'll tell you that.
A lifeguard in a wash. Well, that got a pretty
good job. I rehearsed them and they forgot me.
They did a pretty good job for you at the balcony there. But Archie, you did a pretty good job, you and Florence. Archie McCall from Midland, Texas has won $350. Cornelia Kivligan. Did I say it right? From Staunton, Virginia. You may still win some money. If you'll change partners with Archie now, we'll play your second game.
Staunton.
Is it Staunton?
Petting officer.
No, she's not. She's a fool. She's a
raider. Raider?
She's an officer.
RN.
Yeah, we'll return in a moment. Right now, here's a message I hope you'll enjoy. We'll be in Atlanta next month.
Atlanta, Joe?
What are you going to do in Atlanta?
Going to do Guys and Dolls in Atlanta.
Really?
Yeah. August 6th. As they have the word, the ladies competing. You're from Atlanta.
Yeah.
Here's the word.
The password is spin.
Jack, 10 points.
Whirl.
Twirl.
Whirl, twirl. 9 points, Florence.
Top. Twist.
Twist. No, 8 points.
Twirl.
Spin.
Spin.
I know he had it.
You got it from top, huh? All right. Cornelia, watch out. They're pretty hot over here. Here you go, Archie.
The password is contest.
10 points, Cornelia.
Quiz.
You may say that again.
Quiz.
Quiz.
Question.
Quiz question. 9 points, Archie.
Compete.
Contest.
Yes.
Good man. Hit me again.
Okay, 17 for the men. 17 for the men, so watch it. They can win on this. Yes, they can win on this.
The password is spinster.
One word clues, 10 points.
Me, I'm first?
Yes, you're first, because they got the last one. Remember? You want it because they can win on this.
Unengaged.
Unengaged. 5 seconds, Cornelia.
Spinster.
Yes! Excellent! Excellent! Excellent!
I tell you, that's when this game surprised.
Look how she got hot on that side.
Still a good game. 17 to 10. The men can win on this. Here's the word. Archie, you start. Cornelia, good luck. We'd like you to see it.
The password is feast.
10 points. Archie will give you the game.
Famine.
Five seconds, Jay.
Famine. Hunger.
Hunger. 8, 9 points, Cornelia.
Meal.
Feast.
Feast. Feast or famine. It's hard in a sequence of two to get the first of the sequence.
Oh, yes. Well,
either team can win, because this could do it.
The password is veil.
Start with you, Jack. Give you the game.
Got no clue for that. Scarf.
Scarf. 5 seconds, Archie.
Handkerchief?
Handkerchief, no. 9 points, give you the game, Florence.
Wedding.
Veil.
Yes! Yeah. All right, we split the winnings. Cornelia, you have $100 and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. You ready to go?
Yes.
All right, 1 minute.
Avanti.
Here's the first word. Go.
Poet.
Laureate.
Writes.
Poetry.
Shorter.
Poem.
Yes.
Goat.
Nanny.
Child.
Kid.
Yes.
Ditch. Shovel.
Ditch.
Dig?
Yes.
Right. Veil.
Wedding.
A material.
Lace?
Yes.
Catch.
Yeah. We've got to explain what that means. Explain how she got it on that.
Well, Jack was giving us all a lesson on how to catch flies. Always clap above the fly.
Yeah.
It flies right in there. And,
except it hasn't worked yet today. You keep trying. But Cornelia, you won $350. Archie, you have $350. Thank you both for playing two good games of pass. Well, good luck to you both. We'll return in a moment. First, here's a message for you.
Back to Passwords and Alan Ludden.
Thank you. Thank you. We're playing Password with a lovely, talented singing actress who's currently appearing in nightclubs in addition to her stage career, Miss Florence Henderson. And a nightclub comedian of great repute and great success who is now to be known as an actor, appearing in the... A movie entitled The What?
Extraordinary Seaman.
Mr. Opening. Jack Carter.
Christmas.
Opening Christmas.
Radio City Musical. Yes.
The Extraordinary Seaman. Let's meet two more password players, shall we?
Florence Henderson, meet your new partner from Upper Darby, Pennsylvania, Edward Weiss. Jack Carter, meet your new partner from Freeport, Long Island, Honey Zipper.
Honey Zipper.
Ed Weiss, what do you do for a living?
I'm a senior assistant manager with a major finance company.
Good to have you here. Honey Zipper. That's your real name?
Honey Zipper.
It is?
I know her brother Red Buttons.
Oh, you're fast.
I saw a butcher yesterday named Zipper on 72nd. Any relation?
No.
What Zipper. Occupies your time, honey?
Well, I just graduated from the University of Florida, and I'm looking for a job right now.
Well, good. This may help. Here you go.
Marvelous.
Back to the game, Jack. Florence and Jack have the word. We'd like you to have it.
The password is lingerie.
10 points, Ed. Up it, Florence.
Underwear.
Negligee.
9 points, Jack.
Ladies.
Panties?
Panties, no. 8 points.
Honey Zipper, yes, listen, you Midwesterners, cut it out of here. French.
Garter?
French garter. Follows. 7 points.
Does not.
Where were we at?
Your turn.
I lost my place. under things.
Slips?
Slips, no. 6 points, Florence.
Overall.
Nightgown?
No. 5 points, Jay.
Department.
Underwear?
No. That was the clue.
Said underwear for a clue.
4 points, Florence.
Feminine.
Lingerie.
Yes. All right, it's four over here. We'll see what you do now, honey. You start. Honey Zipper here. Ed Weiss. Weiss? Weiss there.
Zipper.
The password is foundation.
10 points, honey.
Cornerstone.
Cornerstone? Got a Elaine Mayism.
Well, say.
Listen, honey, I've thought about it.
5 seconds.
Cornerstone, building.
Building. 9 points, Ed.
Base.
Lay.
What? What did you say, Florence?
Lay.
No, that's wrong. I knew it was wrong. I just wanted you to say it again. All right. 8 points, honey.
Go ahead. Say anything.
Bottom.
Foundation.
Yes.
Come on, man.
8-4. All right, Florence and Jack have the new word. Well, I'd like you to have it.
The password is smooch.
Oh,
10 points, Florence.
Kiss.
Smooch.
Yes.
Yeah.
14-8.
Hershey, does that love to?
Honey.
I'm getting to my side. It's my head in the barrel.
We'd like you to see it.
The password is department.
Okay. 10 points, honey.
Faint. He's giving me laugh meter readings. I got a 12. They got a 12. That was funny.
Okay.
Store.
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 5 seconds. 5 seconds, Jack.
Hide.
Hide. Ed. 9 points.
Lingerie.
Shop.
Shop. No, 8 points, honey.
Klein's.
Oh. Department.
Yes. Sixteen for Honey and Jack, 14 for Ed and Florence, and we'll return to this game in just a minute, but right now here's a word. It's 16-14. Florence, you start. There you go. Jack, you can win on that.
I must win once. It's embarrassing.
The password is tasty.
Okay, Florence, 10 points. I'll give you 24.
Tangy.
Tart.
Tangy tart. 9 points. Jack will give you the game.
Delicious.
Tasty.
Yes.
Yeah. Good, good. Oh, good. Is that a good baby? Is that a good baby? No, I've always had this. We start the week, I win the first one, and I never win again for a month from Florence.
Now you broke your streak.
I broke my streak. Now I can look in the box.
No, that box.
Oh.
1 minute.
Oh. Thank you, Florence. And bless your tasty.
Here's the first word.
Thunder.
Thunder.
Lightning.
Worse. Rain.
Storming.
Yes, worse. I'll take it.
Yes. Crazy.
Cool.
Cashew.
Nut.
Yes.
Gary Cooper.
Handsome.
Wrench.
Rider.
Rider.
Horse.
Western.
Saddle. Cowboy.
Yeah.
Fast.
Slow.
Dave. Tom.
Speedy. Whiz.
Messenger.
Runner.
Faster.
Flyer.
Ham company. Meat company. Armor. Ham.
Star.
Ham. Other.
Meat.
The arrow.
The bow.
No, we'll try the next word.
Got it.
All right, try the next word.
Craps.
Dice.
Yes. Dice. Dave Swift, Tom Swift, yes.
Jonathan Swift.
Dave Swift. Dave Swift is a television.
What does she know from ham?
All right.
Honey Zipper.
Honey Zipper just won $300 with Jack Carter. That old honey. Ed, you may still win some money. Honey, you might win more. You change partners. We'll play your second game.
Change partner.
All right, here's the word. Let's start the game. We have the gentleman now competing against the ladies. You start, Jack.
Howdy, Ed.
There you go, Florence. You and Honey acquainted. I want you to see the word.
The password is ginger.
10 points, Jack.
It's a second job.
Try it.
It's a fifth job.
Huh?
Try it.
Spice. Herb.
Herb. Herb. No, 9 points, Florence.
Rogers.
Hearts?
Rogers, don't say it again. What did you say? Just say what you said.
Hearts.
Hearts, no. Oh, Rogers and Hart. I see, no. Eight points, Jack.
Ale. Beer.
No, 7 points.
Snap.
Crackle?
No. 6 points.
Beer?
Malt?
No. 5 points. Add up the clues. 5 seconds.
Rogers.
Rogers.
I'm misleading her.
Foamy?
Foamy. Oh, I know somebody that's crying a lot. 4 points, Jack.
Well, I might as well try. You use the same clue again?
Why don't you try, yeah.
Sure. Yeah. Ale.
Salt?
Salt? No, oh, I must tell you the word. Ginger Rogers, of course.
Ginger ale beer. Rogers.
There's ginger ale.
Ale beer. Was, I thought sure you had.
We'll now have a word about another fine product. Take you back to the backstage in the Lincoln Center, the South Pacific.
So I'm gonna chant to the evening. You'll be playing password.
You'll be playing password across a crowded room.
So fly to
So join us tomorrow as we sink into the west. We'll see you tomorrow. Hope until then, as Al Ludden saying, the passing day is pleasant. Make it a pleasant day. Go out of your way to be nice to somebody. See you tomorrow, I hope. I'm going to watch.
Let's do this.
On 1 versus 100, you never know who you're going to meet.
6 psychics.
5 soccer moms.
12 hippies.
Me?
That's a hippie.
Or who you'll have to beat.
Either you win or they win.
Meet the ones to beat on 1 versus 100, hosted by Bob Saget. Tomorrow at 6 p.m. 5 Central, only on GSN.